Question one. If you were going to a desert island for 3 weeks in total isolation and could only take 5 things, what would they be? Solar-powered radio, a set of instrumentals, a life preserver, sand, and a rubber ducky. Question two. If you could do something in 3D, what would it be? A pop-up book. Question three. When you hear the word lens, what's the first thing you think of? A mechanical eye. Question four. How spicy do you like your food? How spicy do I like my food? This spicy. Question five. What beans do you like the most? Charlie Sheen, Benverine, shrink to the size of a lima bean. Question six. What is your favorite article, clothing, and why? My thinking cap and my Air Force 2s, because they feel like I'm walking on clouds. It makes me feel like Mercury, the messenger god. Question seven. What does Crosmopolitan mean to you? Crosmopolitan is the downtown ambassador with diplomatic immunity. Clockwork Cros is a timeless machine. Time is infinite, universal, and interdimensional. Question eight. Are you what you say you are? Crosby is not a brand. Crosby is an artist. I am everything I say I am, and more. Love me for being me, when everyone else is looking at the sun for sunshine. Like one of my good friends has always said, the sun shines naturally. This is for Efficacy, the Bloom blog, for Fiona Bloom. I'm Crosby, and out.